Actress Kriti Sanon has finished shooting for Mimi, the upcoming heroine-centric film where she essays a surrogate mother. Kriti on Thursday took to Instagram and posted a lengthy note thanking the crew and cast for making a beautiful film. Mimi has been such an experience. The most satisfying schedule ever with the super passionate and hard-working cast and crew. It's such a lovely feeling when everyone just wants to put in their best effort to make a beautiful film. Mimi, this one's too close to my heart, she wrote. Mimi marks the return of director Lakshman Utekar, who made his Bollywood directorial debut last year with Kartik Aaryan Kriti Sanon hit Luka Chippe. Shot mainly in Jaipur, Mimi also features Pankaj Tripathi, Manoj Pawa and Supriya Pathak. The film is a remake of national award-winning Marathi film Mala Aai Vyache. After Mimi, Utekar is scheduled to reunite with Kriti and Kartik for Luka Chippe 2.